चैप्टर 3 प्लांट किंगडम क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम क्लास 11 सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी एक्सरसाइजेस क्वेश्चन 1 व्हाट इज द बेसिस ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एल्गे आंसर एल्गे आर क्लासिफाइड बेस्ड ऑन टाइप ऑफ फोटोसिंथेटिक पिगमेंट्स प्रेजेंट लाइक क्लोरोफिल कैरोटीनॉइड्स ज़ैंथोफिल्स फाइकोएरिथ्रिन स्टोर्ड फूड मटेरियल्स स्टार्च लैमिनरिन मैनिटोल फ्लोरिडिन स्टार्च Nature and structure of cell wall, type and number of flagella, habitat, freshwater, marine, brackish. Question 2. When and where does reduction division take place in the life cycle of a liverwort, a moss, a fern, a gymnosperm, and an angiosperm? Answer. Reduction division, meiosis, occurs during spore formation in all these plants, liverwort, in the capsule of the sporophyte, moss in the capsule of the sporophyte, fern in the sporangia on the sporophylls of the sporophyte, gymnosperm in microsporangia male cone and megasporangia female cone, angiosperm in anthers pollen mother cells and ovules megaspore mother cell. Question 3. Name 3 groups of plants that bear archegonia. Briefly describe the life cycle of any one of them. Answer. 3 plant groups that bear archegonia are bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms. Life cycle of a fern, pteridophyte. Dominant plant is sporophyte, diploid, which produces spores via meiosis in sporangia. Spores germinate into prothallus, haploid gametophyte, which bears anthridia and archegonia. Fertilization needs water, forms zygote, develops into new sporophyte. Question 4. Mention the ploidy of the following. Answer. Structure. Protonamal cell of a moss, haploid N. Primary endosperm nucleus in dicot, triploid 3N. Leaf cell of a moss, haploid N. Prothallus cell of a fern, haploid N. Gemma cell in Markentia, haploid N. Meristem cell of a monocot, diploid 2N. Ovum of a liverwort, haploid N. Zygote of a fern, diploid 2N. Question 5. Write a note on economic importance of algae and gymnosperms. Answer. Algae fix approximately 50% of Earth's CO2, carbon dioxide, through photosynthesis. Increase oxygen in water. Important for aquatic life. Edible algae, porphyra, laminaria, sargassum. Produce hydrocolloids like agar, algin, and carrageen used in food and biotechnology. Cholera used as a protein-rich food supplement even in space. Gymnosperms provide timber, example pinus, source of resins used in varnishes, adhesives, and turpentine oil. Ephedra yields ephedrine, a medicinal compound. Seeds of cycas are eaten in some cultures after detoxification. Question 6. Both gymnosperms and angiosperms bear seeds, then why are they classified separately? Answer. In gymnosperms, the seeds are naked, not enclosed in fruits. In angiosperms, seeds are enclosed within ovaries, fruits. Angiosperms have flowers, double fertilization, and more advanced reproductive structures, unlike gymnosperms. Question 7. What is heterospory? Briefly comment on its significance. Give 2 examples. Answer. Heterospory, production of 2 types of spores, microspores, male, and megaspores, female. Significance, leads to formation of separate male and female gametophytes. Crucial evolutionary step towards seed formation. Examples, Selaginella, Selvinia, both pteridophytes. Question 8. Explain briefly the following terms with suitable examples. Answer. First, protonema, first stage in moss gametophyte, filamentous and green. Example, Funaria. Second, anthridium, male sex organ in bryophytes and pteridophytes. Produces male gametes, antherozoids. Third, archegonium, female sex organ producing a single egg, present in bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms. Fourth, diplontic life cycle where diploid sporophyte is dominant. Example, angiosperms, gymnosperms. Fifth, sporophyll, leaf-like structure that bears sporangia, seen in pteridophytes and gymnosperms. Sixth, isogamy, sexual reproduction where both gametes are similar in size and structure. Example, Spirogyra. Question 9. Differentiate between the following. First, red algae versus brown algae. Answer. Feature, pigments, red algae, rhodophyce, phycoerythrin, red pigment, brown algae, phaeophyce, fucoxanthin, brown pigment. Next feature, stored food, red algae, floridine starch, brown algae, laminarin, mannitol. Next feature, flagella, red algae absent, brown algae present, two unequal. Next feature, habitat, red algae mostly marine, deep sea, brown algae mostly marine, shallow areas. Second, liverworts versus mosses. Answer, feature, gametophyte, liverworts, thalloid, dorsiventral, mosses, leafy, upright axis. Next feature, reproduction, liverworts, gamae in gamma cups, mosses, protonema and leafy stage. Next, sporophyte, liverworts, less elaborate, mosses, more elaborate, with capsule. Third, homosporous versus heterosporous pteridophyte. Answer, feature, spore type, homosporous, one type of spore, heterosporous, two types, micro and mega. Next feature, gametophyte, homosporous, bisexual, heterosporous, unisexual. Example, homosporous, lycopodium, heterosporous, selaginella, selvinia. Next, match the following. A, chlamydomonas, algae. B, cycas, gymnosperm. C, selaginella, pteridophyte. D, sphagnum, moss. Question 11. Describe the important characteristics of gymnosperms. Answer. Gymnosperms have naked seeds, not enclosed in fruits. Ovules are exposed before and after fertilization. Mostly woody trees or shrubs. Example, pinus, cycas, taproot system. Roots may form mycorrhiza or coralloid roots. Leaves are needle-like in conifers and adapted to reduce water loss. Reproduce via cones, strobili, male cones, microspores, female cones, megaspores. Heterosporous, produce microspores and megaspores. No independent gametophyte, develops within sporangia. Pollination is wind-based, fertilization leads to naked seeds. So friends, we have completed all these question answers. From chapter 3, Plant Kingdom, we have already studied short notes of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.